Assalamualaikum, what is up you guys? It's me again, your one and only Aya Habib. Welcome back again to my channel. In today's video, we'll be reacting to another new release song of Aishwa Nahla. But before that, I would like to say Happy Mother's Day to all mamshies out there, especially to my mother. And to all the future mother, Happy Mother's Day to all of you. Thank you so much for nurturing ourselves. Thank you so much for loving us unconditionally. But before we will go to our reaction video, I would like to shout out first my viewers, my friends, and my supporters in this channel, in my channel. Shout out to Christina Charmaine Blen. Shout out sa'yo, Charm, in that Charm. Thank you so much for your help. Jazakillah. Shout out also to Alexius Sabiran, MCI signing off, Asta07, Keisha Putri, Putri Novi, Hasanuddin DRS, Ehsan KSP, Fitria Putri, Binyashir Jul Ahmad, Fath Atari. Shout out to all of you guys. Thank you so much for supporting and thank you so much for watching my previous videos. And hope you guys will still continue to support my channel. I am so excited on what Aishwa can offer to us. So without any further, let's get started. Kisah Sang Rasul, the Sirah of Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. Masya Allah, Masya Allah. Thank you so much, Aishwa. Terima kasih for covering this Ruhatil Athiyaru Tashadu. Actually guys, this song is about the sirah of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. For your information guys, the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, known among the Quraysh as Al-Amin or the trustworthy, and he was sent by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala as rahmatan lil alamin, or his blessings to all the mankind, to all the creations. I have this question to you guys. How much do you love our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam? Please comment down below. That's it guys. Thank you so much for watching. Please consider to like, comment down below, and subscribe to my channel. Bye-bye. See you on my next video.